That's one way to keep the ball. And Hoyt. And it is six yellow cards for Arsenal.